2 today on a Saturday morning.
I'm dramatic video of the actual twin bombings at the Boston Marathon.
The state of New York makes same-sex marriage legal, a key victory for the gay rights movement.
Breaking overnight, mass casualty shooting, a horrific scene outside a nightclub in Orlando.
The National Guard has taken control of Ferguson, Missouri, a city so torn.
The New York Times, Bin Laden killed by U.S. forces in Pakistan, Obama says, declaring
justice has been done.
Atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here.
God sent me to America to light fires for another great awakening. America needs a heart change. America needs to come back to God.
The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here.
Prayer and Care Center, Pastor, it's happening back here. Call that number right now. We're ready to pray for you.
Send the Holy Spirit to the earth. It's up to us now to respond.
And every city and every town and every village of this great country will be shaken by the mighty hand of God.
A miracle can happen now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence.